Hi, my name is Constable Jim Lamb from Toronto Police Services. First off, I'd like to thank IDI for putting on this great event and the selection committee for obviously selecting me for winning this award. I'd like to read out a few of the names of the people that put me up for this award. My boss, Superintendent Scott Weedmark, the Community Police Liaison Committee Chair, Barbara Spiropoulos, Robin Howlett from the community, Toronto Police Service Auxiliary Officer Andrea Hafez, Kathy White from the Eglinton Hill BIA and the Stanchester Eco Pirates, Steve Tassis from the BIA, MPP Laura Albanese, Toronto Councillor Francis Nunziata, Jean Boutat from the Learning Enrichment Foundation, Suzanne Textera from York West Active Living Center, Paula Villafana, Program Director of Mental Health, Humber River Hospital, Doris Galalis, for the manager of the Mobile Crisis Intervention Child Adolescent Program, and letters of support from Toronto Police Services Superintendent Scott Gilbert, Staff Superintendent Tom Russell, and Deputy Chief Mike Federico. I thank all these people for putting the good word in and putting in support for this award for me. It was, I'm humbled by it, I had no idea. In fact, it was kind of funny when I went into work a couple of weeks ago. Basically, what I was doing was going through my email, and I got from Fatty, an email, and I'm just scrolling through, and I didn't recognize the name, and I'm thinking, okay, I'll come back to it because I just sort of delete things as I go. So I came back to it, and I'm looking at it, and I said, I don't know the name. So when I put my cursor on, it highlights, and it said, congratulations, you have been chosen. And I'm thinking, here it is, it's another scam. I almost deleted it, so I did open it, and of course, then this all came to life to me. It was very humbling. But really, who the heroes are the community. My job is to deal with the community, work with the community, crime prevention programs, anything that the community is involved in. And I reached out to them over the years in this job, and I obviously didn't realize just how many people I've affected. But to me, the real heroes are the community, the people that come forward, that do these programs with me and help me and assist me with these programs. They don't get recognition hardly at all. They don't get any pay. To me, they're the real heroes. So in accepting this award tonight, I'm basically accepting it on their behalf. So thank you.